Hey guys, what's up? This is Starcatcher 125. Thank you for clicking on that video link. Hopefully you'll also click on like, favorite, and subscribe. I'm gonna move myself around in my chair. Welcome back to some more Tomb Raider! So I don't know what I'm supposed to do because I missed it, so I'm gonna hit this and I'm just going up there. Alright. And anything else?
Ooh.
Shiny. And I missed. Okay. I'm gonna stop target practicing now. Alright, we just got done doing that. So we gotta make it up there, right? Yeah, just to right there. Whoops, that's R. Here, I'll go over this. Ooh, there's stairs. Chicken. And bada bing, baby. Alright. R. Hopefully it's an update where you can actually set your ringtone to whatever you want. And I guess I need to get more chicken. Come here. Don't run away. I'll shoot you in the butt with an arrow. Haha! I gotcha!
I don't know what this is really doing, but I mean, I'm getting salvage from it, so that's cool.
I guess I can light this, light my torch with this. Get out of my way, chicken. Can I not ignite this? How do I do? Didn't it just say? That's kind of cool. I like that mechanic.
These ruins, Kamakura period, was all this part of your time?
I don't know, you tell me, Lara Crafteru.
This must have belonged to a US Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party? Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink.
Is there anything on the bottom? No. Alright, do these marks, Alright, Lara. Stop being you. Jeez. Those are painful. I mean, they look comfortable to sit on. I should totally just take a sit. Hey, look, a book.
After
might as well read it.
I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamato.
If you guys want to read that, you can read it.
She is unlike.
I'm full. Alright. I can jump over to there. Or I can go. Hibbity! Oh, no, we're not. If the small bits of lag would go away, that'd be really nice. Nice. I'm even running this in like a lower, resolution so that it might run better and it doesn't seem like it's really running all that much. Whoa, what? My arrow just got stuck in that? That's weird. All sideways and stuff. Oh, right. I'm supposed to be going up to the wolf pack. That's right. Can I make that? Oh, I don't know if I can. Okay, hello. I guess we're going up here. Oh, jeez. Alright, sorry I'm not talking very much, it's just like, can I go up these, or not? No, I can't. Okay. Whoop. Whoa. Hey, now. I have a feeling like we're about to, I feel like can I climb on that? Or do I just have to go across? I have to go across this.
I don't like this. Like this.
I just want the pack. That's all.
Supposed to do back and forth like that. Okay, let's just move forward and then jump scare.
Get the hell off me!
I think I was supposed to hit R there.
I'm not very good at these things. Oh god, okay. Alright. Back and forth. Back and forth. And then E. Okay.
Oh, that was close.
Can I? I can. Cool. Salvage this piece of crap. Okay. Would not be any dogs in here.
So we got the first aid kit for this guy. Is he still alive?
Right. Let's get you patched up.
Alright. Cool. So we're getting this guy patched up.
Woohoo!
I guess we're just sitting here getting sopping wet while we wait for him to get up.
Roth.
Okay. He woke up. Roth.
Lady like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, that should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction.
Okay.
Look. Lara. We need to send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Lara. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. Just don't know it yet.
She's got some icy blue eyes.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Lara.
Well, duh! It's not like I'm just gonna go up there and jump off the radio tower or something. Okay, climbing axe, new gear acquired.
You might
want
to give that axe a go on the rock wall over there first.
Okay.
I can climb this.
Jump off over here. And jump up over here. And jump off over here. Where was it? Okay, didn't know I had to, like, hit R. How does one hoop? Okay. What? Okay, what's this?
Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found?
Ooh, got a chill. Yeah, I don't exactly know where that one spot was. What I thought was to get up there. Wherever that is. Alright. Let us climb. Okay, that's sketchy. I don't like that. Explore tombs, huh? So there's a tomb right here. Tomb Raider! Ah! Okay. I think I'm actually gonna cut it off here. But when we come back, we'll head up to the radio tower, but we might also check out that tomb. Anyway, thank you guys again for watching. Leave a rating, it's much appreciated. Make sure to share this video, and I will see you guys next time.